coming in such numbers, it makes it all worthwhile, actually.
Kevin Asa has traced the evolution of this idea, of this very fundamental idea that changed the orientation and the history of mankind from the beginning in Malta, the very early beginning, because Malta was lucky that French and English photographers immediately came to Malta after the invention of photography and started their work in Malta. This book is the culmination of months and years of passion by Kevin. He has believed in this project and he has brought it to fruition. The great breakthrough in scholarship came with Margaret Harker, and now it has reached its pinnacle with the book by Kevin Asa. What Kevin Asa has done today is another fundamental stone in a very fundamental story.
The difference between this book and the other two publications which we collaborate with Kevin is that for the first time he's not just putting in the history of photography in Malta, but he is emphasizing the photo. They emerge as human beings obsessed with this idea. It's a new idea, so there's a sense you want to push it, push it. But you have to earn a living. They were human beings trying to make a living, both for themselves and for their family, at the same time introducing the media in Malta. And I think that it is this aspect which comes out very clearly in Kevin's books, the humanity of the photographers. And I'm sure, Kevin, that Dr. Bonello said, you know, that will be a very big project. And we are proud that we have associated ourselves with this book.
Thank you very much. This project, although it's mainly been my work, as everybody knows, and it's taken quite some years, but it would not have been at all possible by the help I got from so many individuals. A lot of people who have really helped and given me access to their personal collections, their private collections. In fact, the book carries over 500 images in it, and 95% are being reproduced and shown to the general public for the first time. And all this would not have been possible without this cooperation from the general, actually, the general public. There are some people who I would really like to thank. And the first one I'd like to mention, actually, is Caroline Tonna. I'd just like to present you with the book. I will sign it for you. Another person who actually was my best contact in Gozo is Jane Bonnici. Jane, I think you're a very big part of this book as well. Maria Fenek, she's helped a lot in research. Another person I'd like to call up here is a very dear friend of mine, colleague, great photographer. And he's been an influence not only on myself, but also finally on this book. And I'd like to present a book to Carmen Sayla. He's made a great effort to come, and actually, I quite get emotional about this, which is rare for me. But Lino, for me, that he's here today is a big thing.
Thank you.
I'd like to give a book to Dr. Bonello, to Dr. Deligan, actually. Without the help of APS, with their help, the final product is much better. And I really thank them for not only helping, but believing, particularly to Dr. Deligan, in the projects I've done. Thank you very much, Atart & Co., you and Peter Martin. The last book I would like to present is to the leader of the opposition, Dr. Simon Bozutki. The book, as you will know, is dedicated to my partner, Luisa, who is over there. She's always in the background, quite shy. Also to my two daughters, who always back me up and take patience with me as well, because I'm not an easy guy. I have another guest who I'm so pleased who could make it, and he is Mike Atzokberdi, a personality who has really been in the photographic sphere for a long time of years. Those of you who are into photography, remember them as O&V Photography. Speech is over, enjoy yourselves. Thank you.